It's a very important ceremony ongoing in the Agbara area of Ogun State, with dignitaries cutting across various segments of the society in attendance. The Agbara Lusada Aton Road is an all-important road in Ogun West as it links various communities and businesses to Lagos as well as Benin Republic. As a result, the ceremony to reconstruct the road draws this level of attention and applause from industry leaders.
Thank you so much for keeping your word. Thank you so much for changing the landscape on this axis.
Royal Fathers.
For this, we are very grateful.
Posterity will remember you for this legacy you are laying here.
There are also some key political figures from within and outside Ogun State.
For too long, the companies that have invested large sums of money setting up their factories here have been disadvantaged due to the bad state of the road.
You have decided to come to the rescue and the intervention of people of Ogun West and Ogun State in general.
Before the turning of the sword, the governor, Dapo Abiodun, reiterates his administration's irrevocable commitment to infrastructure development.
This zone, they did not have answers. They had end bad roads. Am I correct? And I said to them, this is a promise-keeping administration. And it gives me great pleasure that I'm standing here before you, thanking you for entrusting me with your mandate. This construction will be finished in 15 months.
If all goes as planned, this 19.2-kilometer stretch of the road will be completely transformed in 15 months' time, as work is expected to begin in earnest.